affirm them through positive expectations. What do I mean? Research has been made that our expectations impact people. What they do and how and what we expect of them has direct correlation. Many times we limit the potentials of our children, of our friends, because of not affirming. We limit their potential by our low expectations. Affirmation is really expecting the best. You and I should be careful that we don't limit the potential of our children, our disciples, our friends with negative words. This takes discipline, this takes practice to always remind yourself, words are important. I must be careful with what I say. I must be careful with what I don't say. I must always be affirming.